Divi was a man came to the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, a Bedouin man came and he asked him a very important question. A question that we need to know the answer of all of us. He said, Messenger of Allah, who is the most beloved person to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? And what are the most beloved actions in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? The Nabi, when he got the questions, he paused for a while. And all the companions were with him. They were all waiting with the answer. Then he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the most beloved person to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most beneficial to others. And the most beloved deed in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is to make a Muslim happy, to bring the happiness in the heart of the Muslim, or to remove his troubles, or to relieve him from his troubles, his calamities, his difficulties, his hardship, or to pay off his debt, or to feed him if he's hungry. And then he said, and for me to walk with my brother for his need until I fulfill his need, it is better for me than secluding myself in this masjid for a month. Subhanallah.